coming through weeks right now is bow number 11 from the Water Sports Center of Norwalk. This is Joanne Dietz and Pam Elliott. Now 15 from Westport, Connecticut, Maritime Rowing Club, combined with Western Reserve Rowing Association and Faber and Sharon Romilly, have moved up on